I just keep it square and slow. We stuffed the hell out of that shackle in the back of my truck. What? When we went down at my shackle, boom, into the rock.
What went into the rock?
Trailer hitch. The tip of your trailer hitch. And then I just want to make sure that the rear follows, right?
Yep. Good.
Day two of the East Coast Bronco Roundup, and we're here at McDonald's with the Bronco, getting some stuff for breakfast, and then we're hitting the trails. Currently have it in quiet mode. I don't think that's going to do the trick. I think I'm still going to turn the truck off, but what's that matter? I didn't even check if truck had to be turned off. I turned off truck. After a quick breakfast, it was time to hit the trails. We started out on the northeast property, and this day we were wheeling at Rausch Creek. The first trail we really got on was a washed out one, and it's pretty cool because we have to go cycle everyone's suspension.
All good.
Oh yeah. This was a good trail to hit early on because it went and showed that I had trimmed enough on my fenders. I've got a little tiny bit of rubbing on my passenger side, but other than that, it was only on my leaf springs, so I just have to go and adjust my bumps. This was tip top on the northeast property and the only spot all day where the truck was denied. We were in a bit of a rush in the morning and I probably should have aired down a bit more than what I was driving with on the streets. I ended up running like 10, 12 PSI and I just wasn't getting the grip on this. And it was a lot steeper than it looks in the video. Little driver. Driver. And then it's slow, yep. All about finesse. Following the twisty sections, it was time to make our way downhill through the rocks. Don't worry though, there's definitely a few spots where we get twisted up anyway. At this point in the day, we had crossed back across the road, and now we're wheeling over by the office. We're gonna go on some flat rocks, and this was just a black little loop right off of a green trail.
No, we're flooring.
I know.
You're gonna have to go a little more than drum. Go.
There you go. There you go. Just keep it square and slow. We stuffed the hell out of that shackle in the back of my truck. When we went down at my shackle, boom, into the rock. Trailer hitch. The tip of your trailer hitch. that's it for day 2 of wheeling at Rausch Creek. Be sure to check out the next video for the best wheeling of all.